The right lobe has numerous discrete hypocagenic areas and a less hypocagenic background. None of these fields corresponds to a pathological nodule. Note that these hypocagenic islets contain ragged echinormal tissue. The left lobe has similar hypocagenic areas.